People are asking me how you hook up the 12-inch wheelchair motors, the Golden Motor wheelchair motors, as there's no documentation as usual from pretty much any product from Golden Motor. So I put together a short little video here. The wheelchair motors come with these little plugs for plugging into the controller. The picture on the website doesn't actually justify the product. It comes with this large clamping piece here, which is for mounting it on the back of the wheelchair. So the bottom bar of your wheelchair will go through there and the rear up here. It just mounts right in the back corner of the wheelchair. Very easy to do. Only take a few minutes, really. And once that's mounted on your wheelchair, you put one on each side, obviously. They're marked left and right. It's very faint. You wouldn't see it in this video, but they are marked. Then you have this controller, okay? And this is for, you know, forward, back, and turning, and everything, and I believe it's got a horn, whatever. So, it's very easy to hook this up. Surprisingly, compared to most items, this is probably the easiest. It tells you which is which, right? And you just plug the appropriate ones in. It says on the motor that this one here is a left, actually. So I'll put this in the left one. White goes to white on here, so you just plug it in. Like so. Can I see what I'm doing? Oh, I'm trying to put it backwards, of course. There we go. That's one side is done. The other side is done. That's it for hooking up the wheels. It's that simple. This is for a battery connection. Fits perfectly into any Golden Motor battery. Right here I have a Golden Motor, 20 amp, 24 volt. You'll go a long ways in a wheelchair with this battery. And basically you just plug this into the front of the battery. The battery comes with a sliding plate. You can mount it anywhere underneath the wheelchair or on the back, and you can slide the battery right off with the key. So anyway, this plug goes in there. I was trying to put it upside down, of course, at first. Okay, so there's your battery power. That's it. Now we're all wired up, ready to go. So you turn the battery on. Okay. There's the control here. Put the power on. There we go. It's got a battery gauge and speed and everything on that. And then if you just move the joystick, you can see the wheels are turning. I don't know if you can see that behind me. And they go the appropriate direction depending on which way you're going. And that's about it. Now you can also buy a programming module for this. So if you find it's going too fast or it's not going perfectly straight or something like that, this can be programmed. And it's very simple. Gary Sallow, Golden Motor Canada.